After all the wait, Crash got tired and decided to smash the subscribe button for news straight into his YouTube feed. It's about time.
It is officially time, guys. How's it going? I'm Mulatto, and people, today we have the official announcement of the trailer for Crash 4. It's about time. Now, the creators of this new game is actually Toys for Bob. Although they were involved in the creation of Insane Trilogy, the main head of that game was Vicarious Visions. They're all working under Activision, who owns both Crash and Spyro. And Toys for Bob was actually the one creating Spyro Reignited Trilogy. And now we have them creating Crash 4. This game is going to be out on October of this year. And looking at the trailer, looking at this trailer, what are your guys' thoughts and ideas? If you didn't watch the trailer or even the live stream of the announcement, I'll be sure to leave the links down below. Now, it is about time to dive into a new adventure for the Crash game. And looking all the way back in 96, the graphics, and all the way now in 2020, we see a huge difference. Now, this might be because of the new style artwork and whatsoever, but we have actually another thing, which is a new mask. Yes, a new mask, this gold thing. So this was actually leaked, and a lot of YouTubers received this, including Canadian guy, and he made a short video of it. I will make sure to link it down below if you didn't check that out. But this mask is actually a new feature of the game, a new mask, and as you can see here by this little bit of gameplay of the trailer, we see Crash using this mask. So what sort of power-up will we get from this mask? I mean, it's all possible, really. Make sure you leave your thoughts and ideas in the comments down below. Official reveal is better than leaks. They promised this on their Twitter page, and so far I'm really impressed. The announcement, the trailer itself, guys, the trailer itself is really cool. The transitions they use, the song they use, the introduction of new masks, it's about worlds, it's about new power-ups, it's about time, it's about everything. Now, this game, according to Toys for Bob, it's supposed to be a continuation of the third game left by Naughty Dog. If you guys are not aware, Naughty Dog is the original creator of the Crash games. They did the three games, and then they left their baby to work on new IP. So Toys for Bob picked up the game, made the Insane Trilogy, and now he's making the fourth game. I really hope Toys for Bob is not the same as Sanzaro Games that kind of messed it up, the whole Sly Cooper thing. Really hope this is not the case here, but I'm still looking forward to the game. So, other thing that we get introduced to is the return of Dr. Cortex. Yes, and apparently by the game, he is a playable character, it seems? I'm not entirely sure how that's going to work out, but apparently from this little bit of gameplay, it's going to be playable. Now, this is all speculation so far. We got a lot of leaks, and this official reveal turns out to be way better than leaks. Way better. I just want to say the way they handled the marketing on this was really on point. They even got a rapper showcasing the game on Instagram, giving us a sneak peek, and I really like to mention that the marketing on this is really, really great, on point. Now, I don't know really how this old leaks thing works, but they managed to beat the leaks and show us the game in a whole new perspective, basically. They were indeed right, the official reveal was way better than the leaks. Way, way, way better than the leaks, guys. Let's take a trip down memory lane. Nostalgic perspective. Explain Crash in 4 words. Well, in this tweet I said, crap, I missed the boxes. And that was a major part of the Crash games. Hitting the boxes, the craters, destroying everything. So what are your guys' thoughts in this game? Have you ever played the games when you were a child? My girlfriend played this game for the first time when she was 9. Now she's 29 years old. This is 20 years later, so this is going to be pretty awesome. She is hyped, way too much hype in this room right now. What are your expectations for this new release? Remember, this game is following the original trilogy by Naughty Dog, so the expectations for this are quite high. And we have a lot of new gameplay features by the trailer, but I will sure to cover that in another video. One more thing that really got into my head is the new mask, the blue mask. This guy looks so iconic, he looks so memorable already. This dude, I don't know why, but from this little bit of dialogue, I can see that this guy is going to be part of the main storyline. Basically, he's going to be Crash and Coco, and this guy is just going to follow you around saying stupid things. I don't know. I just like this guy. I just like this guy. With all of this being said, make sure you leave your thoughts and ideas down below. I'll sure to reply, and I'll catch you guys in the future. So, peace out!